Welcome to the Washington Talking Book and Braille Library, or WTBBL, in downtown Seattle. WTBBL is a program of the Washington State Library, a division of the Office of Secretary of State, and a regional library of the National Library Service for the Blind and Print Disabled, NLS, of the Library of Congress.
Images of library exterior, library patrons, historical photos, NLS website.
WTBBL provides a free, comprehensive, statewide library service for anyone unable to read standard print due to blindness, visual impairment, deaf-blindness, difficulty holding a book or turning pages, or a reading disability. We've been providing service to Washington residents unable to read standard print since 1931. All services provided by WTBBL are absolutely free to any and all library patrons. Books and magazines are available in audio and braille formats, which can either be downloaded from our website or mobile app, or sent to your home free by mail.
Images of braille, books, and magazines, free shipping boxes.
The WTBBL collection includes thousands of talking books, including books in Spanish and many other languages. We have a large collection available in braille, including an extensive children's print braille collection. A large print collection of juvenile and youth materials is also available for circulation.
Images of audiobook players, refreshable braille displays.
WTBBL provides all the necessary playback equipment and accessories for audiobooks and refreshable braille displays, free of charge.
Images of reader's advisors, library public area.
Reader's advisors are available by phone to help patrons find and select books and to ensure our readers are getting the books they want when they want them. WTBBL has a large public area where visitors can sit and read, browse for new braille books, browse the youth print braille collection, large print titles, or our selection of Northwest-focused audiobooks.
Images of computer lab and children's room.
There is a computer lab where patrons can learn and use assistive technology or download books. Our electronic services and instruction librarian is available to provide patrons personalized instruction and training. The WTBBL Youth Services Program includes the Orico Children's Room, where children and families can play, read, and build community. Our Youth Services Program also offers a summer reading program, a pen pal program, accessible escape rooms, an accessible gaming lab, weekly multi-sensory story times, and support to schools and teachers. To supplement the collection provided to us by the National Library Service, WTBBL produces books in Braille and audio, with a special focus on books by Northwest authors, books set in the Northwest, or books about the Northwest.
Images of Braille and audiobook production.
The Braille Department produces approximately 75 new books a year, which are transcribed by our volunteer transcribers and proofread by our volunteer proofreading teams. The Audiobook Production Department produces over 200 new audio titles a year with the help of over 100 highly trained volunteer narrators and reviewers. Once an audio or Braille book is complete, it is shared to the National Braille and Audio Reading Download Site, BARD, so NLS patrons nationwide have access to increased reading material.
Images of Circulation Department, Shipping and Receiving.
The WTBBL Shipping Department is where daily circulation happens. We ship throughout Washington via free matter for the blind and physically handicapped. So all shipping and postage is free to all library patrons. Each day, staff duplicate orders for audiobooks, putting anywhere between 1 to 20 titles on a single digital cartridge, averaging 250 cartridges and 2,500 titles going out in the mail to patrons every day. Braille and large print is also picked up by the United States Postal Service mail truck and delivered free of charge to patrons' homes anywhere in Washington. For more information or an application for service, visit WTBBL.org or call 800-542-0866. The Washington Talking Book and Braille Library is open Monday through Friday from 8:30 a.m. to 5 o'clock p.m. The Washington Talking Book and Braille Library, that all may read.